Welcome to BCT Standard Course Level 1. I'm Li Mi. Today, we will learn Lesson 8's Dialogue 3 and 4. We have already learned numbers from 1 to 10. Do you remember? 一、二、三、四、五、六、七、八、九、十。很好。Today, we will learn how to count numbers below 100. We learned that the early morning in Chinese is 早上。Afternoon is 下午。Evening is 晚上。The early part of the day between dawn and noon is 上午。上午。现在几点？现在上午九点半。王秘书几点的飞机？王秘书上午十点的飞机。李小姐几点去公司？李小姐上午八点去公司。Or, 李小姐早上八点去公司。Now please read with me. 现在上午九点半。现在上午九点半。王秘书上午十点的飞机。王秘书上午十点的飞机。李小姐上午八点去公司。李小姐上午八点去公司。Now let's come to the text. Please listen to the dialogue first, then judge whether these two sentences are correct or not.
王秘书，几点见李经理？
上午九点，可以吗？
九点，我去银行。十点吧。
好的。
Did you understand? The first sentence. 他九点见李经理。Is that true? No. 他十点见李经理。The second sentence. 他九点去银行。Is that true? Yes. Now please read with me. 王秘书，几点见李经理？上午九点可以吗？九点我去银行。十点吧。好的。 Try without 拼音。
王秘书，几点见李经理？上午九点，可以吗？九点我去银行。十点吧。好的。
很好。We just learned to use Chinese to say morning. Do you know how to tell this time?
现在几点?
Do you know how to count numbers that are larger than 10 while smaller than 100? Let's see one form. This line is from 1 to 9. In Chinese is
一、二、三、四、五、六、七、八、九。
These lines are 10 and multiples of 10. Please read with me.
十十二十二十三十三十四十四十五十五十六十六十七十七十八十八十九十九十
Then how do you read 22 in Chinese? We can first read 20, then read 2 after it. So 22 in Chinese is 二十二 Then 35 in Chinese is 三十五 48 is 四十八 54 is 五十四 63 is 六十三 77 is 七十七 86 is 八十六 99 is 九十九 Let's return to this question.
现在几点？很好，现在上午十一点。王女士几点去银行？
王女士上午八点五十九去银行。
李先生几点的飞机？
李先生早上五点三十七的飞机。
王经理几点见李秘书？
王经理下午四点二十六见李秘书。
李小姐几点回北京？
李小姐晚上十一点十八回北京。
Now please read with me.
现在上午十一点。
王女士上午八点五十九去银行。
李先生早上五点三十七的飞机。
王经理下午四点二十六见李秘书。
李小姐晚上十一点十八回北京。
很好。
Two in Chinese is 两。
两。
When the numeral two is used with a measure word in Chinese, the character 两 is used instead of 二。For example,
两个人，两个国家。
When the numeral 二 is used alone as in 一、二、三 or when it is used in a multi-digit number, we still use 二 even if it is followed by a measure word, for example,
十二、九十二、二十二个人、五十二个国家。
In lesson 7, we learned that meeting in Chinese is 会议,
We can say 明天的会议，公司的会议。
Have a meeting in Chinese is
开会，开会。他们今天几点开会？他们今天上午八点半开会。他们星期几开会？他们星期五开会。他们在哪儿开会？他们在公司开会。
Okay, please read with me.
他们今天几点开会？他们今天上午八点半开会。他们星期几开会？他们星期五开会。他们在哪儿开会？他们在公司开会。
Good job. Now, let's come to the text. Please listen to the dialogue first and then answer the questions.
李经理，您忙吗？王经理十一点来见您。
现在几点？
现在十点。
不行，我十点半开会。
下午两点呢？
两点半吧。
好的，我知道了。
Did you understand? 现在几点？很好，现在十点。李经理十一点见王经理吗？不，李经理下午两点半见王经理。Now please read with me. 李经理，您忙吗？王经理十一点来见您。现在几点？现在十点。不行，我十点半开会。下午两点呢？两点半吧。好的，我知道了。Try without 拼音。李经理，您忙吗？王经理十一点来见您。现在几点？现在十点。不行，我十点半开会。下午两点呢？两点半吧。好的，我知道了。很好。 Now, let's do some exercises. Please listen to the sentences and choose appropriate picture.
两个人在公司工作。现在是晚上八点四十。明天上午八点，我去你们银行。我两点半开会。
The first sentence is,
两个人在公司工作。
So you should choose D.The second one is,
现在是晚上八点四十。
So B is correct. The third one is,
明天上午八点我去你们银行。
So the right answer is A. The last one,
我两点半开会。
The right answer is C. Did you get the right answers?
很好。
Now please listen carefully and then write down the following numbers.
十九
三十五
二十七六十八四十一
The first one is
十九
The second one is
三十五
The third one is
二十七
The fourth one is
六十八
The fifth one is
四十一
Complete the following dialogue using words and sentence patterns you have learned.
王秘书，现在几点？
现在十点，经理。
玛丽小姐今天上午来见您。
玛丽小姐，她几点的飞机？
她的飞机是早上七点半。
我十点五十开会。
下午见面吧。
下午两点，好吗？
好的。
Good job. Today, we learned the expression of numbers below 100, as well as the difference between 两 and 二. Try to ask three of your Chinese friends what time it is.
现在几点
outside of class. Okay, see you next time.